take a minute. We're almost there. About 3 miles out.
You can't be serious. Daryl just told us to go home.
I didn't hear that.
Well, I think he was being subtle. He said they were armed with lookouts.
And Daryl knows I would never turn back.
I gotta keep going, Maggie. Huh? With what army? Come on, Gabe. Back me up here.
Our people are about to starve. I'm not going back to my family. I've failed.
Ah, Jesus. At least admit what you're asking of us. Walking to our deaths for what, a sack of beans?
If you're more interested in saving yourself, protecting the people back home, you can go. I need you.
We both know that's not true. I tell you what, make me a promise. In front of the goddamn priest, and I will stick around.
Promise you what?
I do this for you. Or even. You're good. I don't have to keep looking over my shoulder.
We will never be even.
Then you're going to be down the soldier that you desperately need. Your call.
Take a promise from me? Really?
Yeah. I would. Assuming you are a woman of your word. I've always been a man of